What?
So how you playing?
Hi, babe.
You playing?
Always gotta clean this camera, y'all. But anyway, Brandon is getting ready to get off of work. But y'all be off and head home. So I figure since it's been some days, maybe like a week or something like that, I could prank him. So I'm going to do the calling somebody, off the phone with somebody else prank. Now listen, I ain't got time to prolong this introduction. Y'all know what to do. Like, comment, and subscribe. Show some love to the channel. Get us to 1K. First 1K, we'll do a giveaway. And I don't look into my side. I'm not going to go any longer because I got to figure out where I'm going to set this camera up at. But we're about to get ready.
Because I'm minding my business. Can you please get them over me? Can you please leave me alone?
so comfy.
Because it ain't improved.
Come up here, lay it down.
Dude, you too rough. Peace, Lord. What you going through the phone for? I told you it's a prank. Lord. Look, the camera got 18 minutes on it. It's a prank. How you feel? I know you feel some type of way because you're going through my phone. You got me confused with what you tell people. See, I don't deal with prison
conditions. I believe those cops have bolted it themselves. Well, that's what wrenches are for, dumbass. You don't want to lose one of the ducks out of the beds with the adjustment.
Why are you going through my phone? It's a prank. I promise.
Really,
y'all, I'm about to be going through stuff with this boss.
What are you doing?
Can you please give me that? He is sitting up there going through my phone.
He doesn't make those kind of decisions. Take your ego out of it, Nick. Shelton's got a point. This case is shit.
Y'all know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe. Brandon, it's a prank. You can't take the prank. Why are you going through all my text messages? Oh. Like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications, and I'm gonna be back more video. Let me be.